Hello everybody, I'm here with Adonis Konstantinidis. This is video part two. We did an interview earlier and he gave us a tour of his house and his parents' house. And now we're over here, he's going to talk more about the harbor. Go ahead, Adonis, tell us more.
I'll tell you a bit about the neighborhood behind the harbor, which was my neighborhood, my mahalla or mahalle. This place used to be called Tihudi because of this place. It was a bit different than it was before 74 and this old building, and it was called Tihudi, and
small,
it was
small wall, right?
Yeah, small wall.
You mean small wall?
And all the ladies of the neighborhood used to sit in the afternoon or here for a little gossiping, and they had the view of the harbor, of people walking, and they were gossiping the people. There were the CCTV camera of the neighborhood, but it was little nice gossip. If you stand somewhere and listen to them, it was a joy to listen to them, what they say. And it was their entertainment to sit here. And
where were they sitting?
It was a bit different. There was this Tihudi was going around.
Oh, they were sitting under the hoodie. Oh,
yeah,
like
they
this.
They were sitting under the hoodie, all of it. And there was a little square over like this one, but it was different.
Uh-huh.
But the same structure, but it was different. This hotel was built before 74, just before 74. It was a family, friends and relatives that they built it. It's a bit by the main building. Okay, and let's go up. This is the neighborhood, as I told you. The street here, which ends in my house, to the harbor, it was called Konstantinopolis, Istanbul, Konstantinopolis Street. And if you have a look at this is a very nice road. It remained as it was. It was not touched, these houses. They are preserved. And this goes down in my house. Okay, let's go up. This house opposite, which is called Reimer House,
uh-huh.
It was my mother's house, and then it was my aunt's house there.
Uh-huh.
And the father of my mother, my grandfather, he had also maunas with his maunas, with his brother, and he was a farmer also. But unfortunately, the people that they were lending money to them, there was a bad year for farming, and they tried to sell. They sold all their property, and even this house was saved by an uncle of my mother. Okay, let's go somewhere. This is the whole area. It's the old, let's say, town of Kyrenia. We are heading to a very old church, which was destroyed at some point and was rebuilt. But now, unfortunately, it's in shambles. You will see, it's called Panagia Chrysopolitis.
This small one here?
No, you will see it here.
Uh-huh.
This one, this building, very old building. I'm not that religious person, but this church is got cultural value.
We'll show it to you in just a second.
And you will see the sign there.
This one here.
Was little church.
Let's just look at the sign.
It was only around
this one, right?
Yes.
Can we go over?
If you go there and see how inside, you'll be shocked.
Already.
It's nothing new. If you can put your camera. Yes. fishing is here, and there is nothing. I hope it's restored by this technical committee, the joint.
Do they know? Anybody suggested to put it on the list? Did you let them
know? I think it's on the list, but I'm not sure whether.
If it is, maybe you can suggest it, because that will.
You saw how it is.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's a
shame. I mean, the outside looks okay, just the inside.
I mean, it's not about whether it's a church or not. It's great cultural
right,
value.
It's part of our history.
Yeah.
And our culture.
Yes. And this is, could be a nice place. It's a building. Inside it was a really nice church. It was a really historical church. And it's called a history. Now, this is just behind the harbor.
Mm-hmm.
And then we go and to a place which is very famous for the old Crimea. Is Tripiti. And there are legends about this place, I will show you. Tripiti was a very narrow pathway.
So it means a place with holes, is that what it means?
No, Tripiti.
What does Tripiti mean?
It's a corridor.
No, I mean the word Tripiti.
The word Tripiti. It's because, yes, it has a driba. You see from here.
Oh, yeah, here it is.
It's a very narrow corridor.
Uh-huh.
And then it goes down.
Which is going to the other
to
side.
To see the harbor. The harbor.
This is
now,
Tribidi.
There is a legend.
Uh-huh.
If you pass from this pathway, even two people cannot walk together. Uh-huh. You see?
Come right
you stay in Carinia.
if you pass, you stay in Carinia. That's
you
good.
You become Carinia.
That's good. Hello. Come
and could. And you can see the view.
No.
Τι όχι είσαι, τι όχι είσαι.
Είναι η κόρη του Κώστα του Σημειώνα.
Έλα.
Έλα, εδώ είναι.
Αυτός... Σπίτι μου έδραμε.
Αυτός είναι ο Άδωνης ο Κωνσταντινίδης.
Απαναγία.
Έλα, the union, we have a union.
Μα είναι σε μεγάλωσες τώρα, μεγάλωσα εγώ, μεγάλωσα. Είμαι η αδερφή του.
Ξέρω, το κατάλαβασε τώρα.
Πάνα, ο άντρας μου.
Ευρεθήκαμε με το σημάδι.
Και εγώ είμαι ο Χρήστος Φέρος από την Αμερική.
Ο Χρήστος είναι από την Αμερική.
Χαίρο πολύ.
Και η καταδελφή του η Φωτούλα.
Φωτούλα, ναι. Φωτούλα.
Α, μάλιστα.
Βρεθήκαμε σε
χρυσά. Και κουβέντιασα προχτές για σας.
Να πάω εδώ στο ταξί του.
Και ήμουν με τον Μίο, Νίκο το Κελέσιο. Γιατί είμαστε να ανήψε με τον Νίκο.
Ο Νίκος τώρα συμπέφτερο.
Ναι, ξέρω. Και λαλό, το Σταύρο είναι σαν το διότι το η δουλειά που δούλευκε.
Είσαι ένα ζελέτζο, when you stay here, you don't
look like that's exactly what
we're doing now. We're not doing it here, yeah.
Και λαλό, μαχίσιν και έναν άλλο για το μικρό. Λαλή μου ο Νίκος, ο Άδωνης. Λαλή μου, μα δεν τον είδες τόσα χρόνια, αλλά του πού να το δω. Αλλά τώρα λαλό πρέπει να γερνιώσω.
Περνώ πάντα που θα μείνει στο πρώτο λαλό του. Με το σημάδι λαλό με κουβέντες. Ήταν να πάω εδώ για να το
εργαστήριο.
Να πούμε και λαλό με γερνιώσω.
Την περασμένη εβδομάδα είχαν Παναγύρι στην Οδοσερμού. Ήταν πολύ
ωραίο. Ναι, ναι, ήταν πολύ ωραίο.
Όχι, αφού έπουλε πράγματα. Στις αρχές.
Ήταν ωραίο, ναι, το έχω και εγώ άκουσε το τσάμπονι το Σεβέρι στο μουσείο.
Ναι, ναι.
Να πάω καμιά ημέρα να δω.
Και τώρα είναι και μέσα στο εργαστήριο. Τώρα θέλω εγώ πλαθώ όνειρα που να έρθω πίσω, δεν θέλω να κάνω το σπίτι.
Είπα τους για το μύθο που έχουμε για την Τριβηδή.
Ότι όποιος περάσει,
όποιος περάσει,
he
will not come back. He will stay here.
Yeah, like you were telling, now we're all here, so we're not going anywhere.
There is another.
It's a good. Ο άντρας μου πάντως είναι Καλαμαράς και είχε περάσει που πριν. Αλλά την Γερίνια αγάπησε.
Everyone, we have a reunion here of two families from Carinia. And this is very exciting. We're on the middle of getting a tour from Adonis, and we have a reunion of two families here. So we let him.
Ma piani
Gerinia. Vi radonna, dito video, a te, video. Είναι χάρη. Θεωρείς,
είμαστε
συνδεδεμένοι.
Εκουβέντιας, αφού ήταν, ξέρεις, ήταν που αθήμουμε όχι τώρα πόσα χρόνια με κύριες πίσω που ήταν άρρωστος ο παπάς σου.
Ναι.
Έρχεται η μάμα σου δαμέ και προσκύνανε στην Παναγία της Χρυσοπολίτης.
Ναι, είδες,
και ύστερα επέρναμε τη μάμα.
See, we learned something new. She said when Adonis' father was sick, the mother was coming to this church and he was praying. So we should definitely tell him to put that on the list for repairs.
Άμα χάσεις τον άντρα σου διαφορετικό.
Η μάνα μου ήμουν πιο μητσής από ξέρετε, μου ήμουν διαφορά μεγάλη.
Στην ηλικία, ναι.
Ο γιος μου είναι μαζί της.
Ναι.
Τώρα κατάλαβα πώς ένιωσε. Ήταν μόλις 45 χρόνια.
Ήταν
για 2 χρόνια, ήταν όπως τη...
Έτσι είναι ο παπάς μου, η μάμα μου πέθανε 60 χρόνια. Και λαλώ, τώρα που είμαι εγώ μάνα, λαλώ, τώρα καταλαβαίνω. Ήταν να σε πέθαναν οι γονείς μου, γιατί πέθαναν έτσι λίγη ώρα. Διότι, λαλώ, τούτοι οι άνθρωποι ζήσαν μια ζωή ολόκληρη, δουλέψαν για να κάνουν ό,τι έκαναν. Για να βοηθήσουν τα παιδιά τους.
Το σπίτι της ήταν ο παπάς της.
Ήταν το φούρνο.
Ελίγια γιώζη.
Γείτονες είσαι ασθενά με τον Άδωνης.
Ο παπάς της είχε φούρνο. Ήταν ο φούρναρης της...
Ο πρώτος φούρναρης της κάτω κερινιάς.
Ο Σιμεό. Και με τον αδελφό της είμαστε παρέα. Αδελφός μου βέβαια ήταν πολλά.
Εγώ πάντως ό,τι και να μου πούν, είπα τους όποια λύση και να μου πούν, εγώ θα έρθω πίσω και δεν με ενδιαφέρει. Προδότησε να μου πούν ό,τι θέλουν να μου πούν. Εγώ τον τόπο μου δεν τον αφού.
He said whatever solution we'll have, she'll come back and stay in Kyrenia. That's what she's saying.
Έχω, είμαστε φίλοι στο Facebook, το Γιάννη.
Το Γιάννη.
Είναι πολλά καλό μέρος.
Πολλά μου.
Είναι ο βαπτιστικός μου εκείνος.
Ναι.
Τον ποιο Γιάννη μου λέγεται. Ποιο Γιάννη μου λέγεται.
Σιμάκης.
Α, Σιμάκη, όχι.
Σιμάκης. Πολλά, πολλά καλό παιδάκι είναι έτσι.
Πολλά καλό παιδί.
Αλλά δεν έχει τις ίδιες πολιτικές ιδέες που έχουμε εμείς.
Όχι, όχι. Δεν
παραμονή το Χριστουγέννη.
Anyway, we'll let him continue their talk. We're going to go a little bit this way.
Και λάλη μου, κάτι ήταν και γέλασε και να